Over the years, we've always looked for ways to make our transport network better. When our roads started getting busier, we built traffic lights. And then when our cars started getting faster, we built highways. Now, we're looking at exciting new ways to make our roads safer and smarter than ever. The Cooperative and Automated Vehicle Initiative, or CAVI for short, is a new project being led by the Queensland Department of Transport and Main Roads. It's going to bring some of the latest in cooperative and automated vehicle technologies to our own backyard. By sharing information between vehicles and infrastructure, we can warn drivers about upcoming hazards, reduce congestion, and even make our transport network greener. This will be achieved through Cooperative Intelligent Transport Systems, or CITS. In 2019, we'll see Australia's largest on-road testing trial of CITS technologies. Around 500 public and fleet participants will take to the roads of Ipswich and trial some of these new technologies firsthand. CAVI will also be testing a small number of autonomous vehicles, along with looking at how new technology applications can keep motorcyclists, bicycle riders, and pedestrians safer. CAVI is one of many ways we're helping make Queensland's transport infrastructure more productive and ready for the exciting times ahead. Importantly, it'll also put us one step closer to achieving our goal of zero deaths and serious injuries on our roads. To find out more, visit qld.gov.au/CAVI.